Incorporating the Starboard into my teaching came pretty easily. I think it's a very intuitive product. The kids really make me use it, and if I don't use it, they encourage me, and why aren't we using it, and we want to use it.
I teach first grade, and so really keeping it simple is good for them. They are just thrilled with the fun pens, you know. So one thing that's been really a big hit for my kids is just sight word practice with the pens.
The technology is just opening up lots of doors. I love the accessibility. Everything is in one spot, and I can grab interactive pieces, and I can grab images, and I can grab math tools, and it's all right there. I can't say that I'm the most organized teacher. A lot of times I am teaching by the fly, and the Starboard just allows me to grab everything and pull it into one place.
For me as a teacher, I think it's made me much more efficient and streamlined in my lessons, because having the capability to like insert a PDF or have a hyperlink to an interactive game that might support my lesson. Having all of that together in one clean lesson has just been really efficient for me. And then the next year, when I go to teach that same lesson, all I have to do is kind of tweak it to maybe make it better. I can look at the lesson, it's all there ready for me to go.
Even at a middle school level where standing up in front of your peers can be difficult, I really see an increased engagement in my students when they know they have an opportunity to get up on the board and write their answers or share what they know. So the minute I start pulling out the stylus, I've got kids sitting up straighter and definitely more engaged with what's going on, because they know I'm going to pick on them when they're engaged.
Well, of course, you know, hands down, student engagement is, you know, way up. The kids cannot wait to touch the board. They are way more excited about learning having the board in the classroom.
To me, exciting is that learning becomes exciting for children. It's really important that children are they want to touch and do things on the board. They're allowed to draw, to do different things on the board. So it's really important that to them, that learning is fun. And since they are involved in technology most all of their lives, whether through computers or whatever, internet kinds of things at home, this is a great opportunity to come alongside and to network that, so that they have the opportunity for the hands-on piece.
They are just excited to get up and use the board, and they kind of look at it sort of like a problem solving. If they can't figure it out, I mean, if something goes wrong at first, they'll just work to try to change it and fix it and make it better on the board. And you know, they're so used to being with technology, they're not afraid of it at all. So yeah, easy for them.
I need to work on having it be more student-centered. I always feel like I have to kind of own it and learn it before I can turn it over to my kids, but I am doing a better job of having them up there and teaching me how to use it so we can learn together.